The next piece is Loch Lomond by Frank Ticelli. Some people say Ticelli, some people say Ticelli, I don't know. But this is the person who wrote the next piece. He was born in 1958 in Monroe, Louisiana, and went to Southern Methodist University, has composed works for many, many kinds of ensembles and orchestras and the theater. He's gotten a lot of awards for his work. The New York Times has described his music as lean, muscular, and above all, active in motion. This evening, we'll play for you his moving arrangement of the Scottish folk song, Loch Lomond. Ticelli says about this piece, "In my setting, I have tried to preserve the folk song's simple charm, while also suggesting a sense of hope and the resilience of the human spirit. The final statement combines the Scottish tune with the well-known Irish folk song, Danny Boy. It was by happy accident that I, Ticelli, discovered how well these two beloved songs share each other's company, and I hope their intermingling suggests a spirit of human harmony. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Becky back to the podium for Frank Ticelli's Loch Lomond."